I just have a problem with the way you describe things. Because you blame everything on everyone other than yourself. You blame the accident on your husband. You blame the abuse of him on your husband when you did nothing. You say that all of life's problems that you've had are your husband's fault. Stand up and be a woman. You are a strong woman, all right?